First down and 10. The penalty has him backed up to their own 20-yard line, and Jones comes out to throw. Sets his feet and fires and zips it in. He's got a man across the middle. It is Eli Rogers. Jones to throw for it. Flush from the pocket. Can see the sticks. He's got the first down and a whole lot more.
Cardale Jones recognizing man coverage from the Guardians. And you know what happens when they're in man coverage? The defenders aren't looking at you. They're looking at the guy they're covering. So you see he's trying to work Rogers into the flat.
On third and 7. Pressure up the middle. Jones hit as he throws, and it's complete to Eli Rogers. Front of the first down. Cardale Jones hanging in there, allowing Rogers to come free.
An excellent job working against leverage. You see the defender there.
Jones to throw. End zone. Got a man wide open. Caught. Touchdown. Welcome back, DeAndre Tompkins. 13-yard strike from Jones.
Route here, and it shouldn't happen defensively. You look at the defender outside leverage, number 22. That's Askew Henry.
You see what Justin Vogel is looking at, special teams player of the week, and it's a fake. It's Williams, Marquise Williams.
On the right side, securing the edge. And how about the pull by Dooley, number 59. And Marquise Williams, athletic quarterback from North Carolina.
1 second to snap it again, just get it away. McGloin, lots of traffic, gets it off to his back. Victor, making some people miss, lowers the shoulder. And the ball comes out, and DC has it. And the defenders are walking down the field with Raheem Moore. What a turn of events here, and a flag comes in at the end, and players continue to get together. One helmet came flying off, another player is still down, and the benches are starting to empty as well. There's got to be some flags for personal fouls afterwards, doesn't there?
All kinds. As you see the return, and this is kind of where it got a little chippy.
38
coming in, 70
Marco
coming
Thomas
in.
Just in time prior to the opener, had a lower body injury, came to camp banged up. McGloin had all sorts of time. There's the deep shot, and it's picked off. Intercepted. Matt Elam is there, the former first round pick of the Baltimore Ravens.
Nothing there as McGloin drops back, surveys the field, doesn't like it, throws it late. Easy stuff there from Elam as the defenders are back on offense after this.
Bit of a low snap again. McGloin intercepted. He's picked off down the sideline. Jameer Thurman to the house. Touchdown. Pick six for the DC defenders.
Matt, continued pressure issues up front. What led to that interception?
Poor decision by me. I just got to learn to take the sack there.
What do you do with the rest of your teammates to get yourself in rhythm, get your confidence back?
Got to keep playing. You know, keep pushing forward, keep focusing on the game plan and the plays that are called and trying to execute those.
Thank you, Matt. A lot of self-inflicted wounds here for New York. Back after the break.
Third and 21. Take the six off the board. Here's Cardale. Throwing a 50-50 ball, and it's intercepted. It is DeJuan Hines, and it's the first time the defenders have turned the football over this season. Will that spark New York? Trailing 18-0. 2 minutes to play left, third quarter.
St. Louis looked really good last week against Dallas.
Pumphrey gives it back to Cardale Jones. It's caught, DeAndre Tompkins. Little trickeration by DC that was so effective, 21 yards.
I love the design too, a little jet sweep, and here's the double forward pass rule, by the way, in its entirety. They flip it forward, that is a pass.
Well, no, it's obviously, I know what I want.
The conversation on that New York sideline continues as Cardale Jones was taken down, fumbled the football, was never touched, get up and throw to DeAndre Tompkins. And now he's taken down.
Was swung to the ground I thought it was a sack. Of course, the ball came loose. He picks it back up. Then he keeps it alive, climbs in the pocket, and keeps his eyes downfield to make a play. Unbelievable there. You might see a chance here to go right here and then a little pivot route right off of it. Let's see if that's what they come up with.
Jones, quick throw. How did Pumphrey come up with that catch?
Hurry, hurry. Go.
Jones, throwing, turning around, caught. It's Derek Hayward, the other tight end. That's how tough it was to get in this place 1 week ago. Interest is high in Washington, D.C. One last shot at the end zone, why not? Up for grabs, hits the turf. And it's all over.
1995. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome number 80, Steve Largent.
That one picked off. He threw it behind Hamlet and right into the arms of Tavarius McFadden, who's down the sideline with an escort and into the end zone for the touchdown. 78 yards on the pick six.
It almost looked like this one was tipped at the line of scrimmage.
The pitch to Devin Smith. He won't get it, but our first touchdown of the game, and appropriately enough, in a contest that has been all about defense, it's an interception return 78 yards for a score by McFadden. Here's Silvers to pass. Over the middle, he's got a man wide open, Keenan Reynolds, and that's the way to answer. All the way to the house. They answer a 78-yard pick six with a 68-yard touchdown pass.
Go.
Under pressure, Farrell, nowhere to go. Intercepted and touchdown. Wow, what a play by Marcel Frazier.
Blue 80.
Going for two. Silvers zips that one, caught by Keenan Reynolds, and they get it. How quickly this is turned. This is the ball game. Cornelius towards the end zone. Intercepted, game over. Kyle Caro finishes it off. However, there is a flag.
Offense, number 71. That penalty is declined.
It won't matter. It's offensive holding until the game will end on another interception.
Coach, Jim Zorn and the Seattle Dragons are going to win their home opener.
Well, it feels like every game in this stadium goes down to the wire.